Alright. Hi everybody, here's our Flutophone Copycats for today. I'm going to play on G today, so let's have three fingers and one thumb. You know what I'm going to do? I noticed in the last video I was playing this backwards because I'm used to doing a mirror image for you. But I'm going to play it the same way that you should be playing it today. So I'm going to play it turned around the other way. Alright, ready? Okay, let me start our drummer. Alright, there it starts. So I'm gonna just do something on G, so hold G, and then we copy it. Lesson talks about playing long notes, so that's what I'm going to try and play here for a while, too. I'm going to play four quarters while I'm playing long. I'm going to play one whole and play long. And it doesn't start until the next one count. I'll play half, so I'll play them long. First one, I didn't play long enough. Let me do it again.